Today, a Huntsville woman pleaded guilty to killing her husband 2 years ago. 45-year-old Ann Oliver pleaded guilty to manslaughter for shooting husband Jason in their Halsey Avenue home. She pleaded guilty to the reduced charge because prosecutors admitted there was a history of domestic violence in the home. She will be sentenced in May and could face 20 years in prison.